je t'aime. Tourne la toupenda. Arika haletos, jacques vous gâtez au mot. Wilhelmina. Tututututu. Zumuna juana.
Pena você está ajudando. Fuga na cupenda. Arika obedece. Jacaco vou
ter amor. Welcome back to my YouTube channel. My name is Rose Pesenora, and today I'm going to give you signs, 5 signs that you are Ugandan. And I know you guys are going to agree with me on this. Anyway, let's just move straight into the video. Number 1, Ugandans, we are procrastinators. When I don't know how it just happens. Like, you never do anything on time. Like, if you have a party and you tell you guys, you know what, party starting at 7, you're going to wait for 2 hours before people actually show up. Like, people reserve that in African time, blah blah blah. But Ugandans is too much. By the way, yesterday my friend went for the Dubai day, was it National Dubai or something, to tell that Serena. So they told those guys 5 is the time to start, and they're ending at 9:30. So for them, they went at 6:30, not at 6:30, and they are the only Ugandans that were there at that time. The rest were like those Arabic guys, and then around 8:30, the rest of the Ugandans that invited start coming in. You know, for them, it's like, that's our thing. Like, if you actually do a party and your party is at 7, tell your friends, please, the party is at 5, so that when they come in at 7, that's the exact time. That's how we work. So if you ever come to Uganda, oh, you're in Uganda, that's a tip. Tell them 2 hours early, they'll come 2 hours late, and that will be the exact time. Adding on to that, we are derailers. We always have an excuse, we always delay, pretending, bringing in things that are not part of the topic.
Ready?
Not ready.
Yeah, I haven't started. What?
I lost.
That's enough.
That's not enough.
Stop.
Go.
Sit down. Stand up. Oh, somebody stop him, please.
Just that. You are the function that is speech, entertainment, cutting cake, dancing, 2 hours, then we leave. Speech, people are still giving speeches, then entertainment comes in from nowhere. Someone wants to perform, they put the person there. 2 hours event becomes 4 hours event. The dancing, like, that's our thing. And you either have to be actually two things. You either the derailee or the derailer. But you have to be one of the two. You either delay the other person or the other person delays you. You can't be
daddy me!
You can't be neutral. That thing. One of those two. And actually, to add on those two, we can't say goodbye. No. There's actually a time I went to visit my best friend, and we're like in the same area. Like, we're staying in the same area, but just 5 distances from each other. So I go to visit her, and she's like, let me push you, and then reach like halfway, come back. But since you're saying bye, we are just in the lot, we move, she pushes me up to where I stay, and I push her back to where she stays. We did that for like 2 hours. So we're just saying goodbye and chilling. We don't know how to say goodbye. You say goodbye, and I don't know, 2 hour story. Like, why? Why? Like, it just happens, and you don't see the time going, and you don't see how stupid it is. It's stupid, but it's fun, and it's Ugandan. It's a Ugandan thing to do. If you're Ugandan, if you don't, you can't do it, please. It's time to vacate the country. You don't belong here. Go. That's where you belong. Because for us, we can't say goodbye. We love each other that much. Number 2. How do you tell a Ugandan you don't drink? Where? How? Let's pretend.
Why?
Let's let them take shots and you pour the thing behind. Don't tell a Ugandan you don't drink. You're not going to be ever invited to any party. You're a buzzkill. Just stay home or pretend. Be like, let me just take some sodas to warm up. Then when they bring the shots, you know, everyone is like, you just get the shot through, and then you'll be like, you know how they pretend when it's like burning your throat. Pretend, also be like, if I don't drink, don't say you don't drink. You, like, how? Have you seen the ranks, like, online? You're going to be like number 1 alcohol showing country. Hey, Ugandan, I told you to vacate the radio. Please go. Another thing is party.
Oh,
Another thing is, we interchange our language with English. Like, when you've been in Uganda for so long, there's someone, actually, like, for example, I got to learn Tangawizi was ginger, like 2 years ago, before I would be like, ah, can you get me some Tangawizi tea? But I didn't know what Tangawizi was. So every time I'd be speaking, I'd be putting that. And I like to use Kale, Nawe, Vanaye, as I'm also speaking English. Like, I think if you've watched my videos, you've seen it so much, I always say, Vanaye, it was a hectic day. Kale, you see that, like, those are the things, it's, I'm not sure if you're like from the north, but I'm sure if you're the north, there's an English word you do not know, and you always put it there in your language. We know, you're there, don't even pretend. Like, and you have to interchange until you're like talking to someone from another country and they're like, what's that? You're like, you don't know, until you're like, let me look it up on Google, I still don't know what it is in English. Then you Google it and they tell you what it is. Anyway, you're going to buy toothpaste and you send someone. You know, you don't need to send someone, you just say Colgate. You just say, I want Colgate, but you put, on the list you put Daddy Dead. But you want Colgate, the blue one, which is Daddy Dead. So instead of getting ABC or Close Up or what, but you know it's Colgate. You like just name something because of the superior brand, and that's the brand that they like advertise or they talk about. That's it. There's nothing like, go get me skin doctor, so for what? No, Geisha. Me, I want this. My Geisha won't die. Okay, and then there's also her. Should I call it oil? Or what? Cause that thing where everyone calls it Vaseline. Not every is Vaseline. Vaseline, I don't know. Oil, I don't know oil, but those things you just say Vaseline. My Vaseline go down, but there's a brand called Vaseline. Not every oil is Vaseline. And that's also from like, be like, have my Vaseline. Be like, you get a Vaseline, like, I don't choose that one. I use lotion. And you're like, you said Vaseline. And they're like, you understand now, well, you know those things. Us. Some brands are just superior, there's nothing they can do. Colgate, Geisha, Vaseline. Okay, that's all. Thank you so much for watching. And if you have any other thing that actually makes you Ugandan, you can comment it in the comment section below and tell me what's up, or if you relate to any of the ones I've told you. Thank you very much for watching, and if you want to stop me, you can find me on my social media, Instagram, Facebook, I use Rose Bosemera, Snapchat, Twitter, I use at Rose Bosemera 1. Thank you, bye. First, wait, are you seeing me though? Let me first see. I'm dreaming, but I don't know what to start with. Okay. The music is all getting louder, isn't it? You're starting with a party.
Started a long time ago.
Welcome.